All right, so I now have smart cool, kinda. I don't have to do anything to switch between mist and cool now. I'm hitting cycle start. Insert tool. See, the mist is on. Simulating drilling three holes there, and now it's gonna switch over. It wants me to insert the new tool, so I'm doing that. And the coolant comes on all by itself. And we'll shut off when it's done. Love it.